time for us to end the tyranny, anguish, and struggle? No, God, it's too many words.
Knock, knock, Master Jefferson. Time for your weekly office cleaning.
Ah, yes, and you better clean it good, boy.
Oh, yes, sir, Massa.
Thanks for coming, Jimmy. This writer's block is killing me. I don't know.
You know, is it another solo piece?
No, no, it's this Declaration of Independence thing. I don't know. I just can't get the wording right.
You know what? It seems to me you may want to start off with some sort of statement about human rights in society.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know. Maybe something along the lines of, when in the course of human events, it becomes necessary for one people to...
And that's the last time I be catching you picking apples without my say-so. Understand?
Yes, sir. I do. Yes, sir.
Oh, hey, Elijah. I didn't see you there.
Oh, no, no, it's fine. Sorry to interrupt. Just keep on doing what you're doing.
You've been rehearsing, though.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah. I'm actually really close to finishing writing that monologue.
You don't say.
Man, it has been a struggle to find that emotional arc we talked about.
Yeah, it is. It always is. I mean, the other day I was doing an original piece about a cat who loses his family. Yep. And then,
Tom, actually, I do need your help in the kitchen. There's been a...
Have some goddamn respect for us white men! Oh, hey, Elijah. Do you need something?
No. No big deal. I can come back later.
Aw, are you sure?
Oh, no. You just teach that boy his lesson. It's alright. I'll be back.
Is Wendell still teaching the stage combat courses by the horse stables on Thursday nights?
You know, I'm not sure. You may have to wait till next term.
Ah, sugar crops.
Hey, you know what? It's okay. Maybe I can give you a crash course tomorrow down by the bog.
Oh, I don't know. You know, tomorrow I'm already swamped enough as it is.
Oh, Jimmy! Every time!
They're really paying off.
That's it, boy! It's about time I teach you some goddamn discipline!
Oh, please! Anything but my foot! I need my books!
Elijah, as you can see, I'm a little tied up at the moment.
Yes, well, please, continue.
Head north?
Yeah. You know what? I hear the theater scene in Chicago is just lovely.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Yeah.
We gotta get
him
out.
Yeah, we might as well get him out. Oh, Tom, honey.
That's nuts.